Zimbabwean student Victor Chagonda ended the year 2014 in high spirits after being voted the most valuable player who helped his team win their league championship in the Central Atlantic Collegiate Conference in the United States of America.
Attacking midfielder Chagonda, who plays for Philadelphia University, was also considered for the Daktronics All-America team. The young Zimbabwean is on a scholarship in the United States where he's also studying. The Central Atlantic Collegiate Conference is an NCAA Division II conference composed of 14 institutions in Connecticut, Delaware, New Jersey, New York, and Pennsylvania. The member institutions are Bloomfield College, Caldwell University, Chestnut Hill College, Concordia College in New York, Dominican College in New York as well, Felician College, Georgian Court University, Goldie Beacom College, Holy Family University, Nyack College, Philadelphia University, Post University of Waterbury, University of the Sciences, and Wilmington University. The former St. George's College pupil, Chagonda, was rewarded for leading the Rams' potent offensive attack in 2014, while teammate Angelo Dambala also won a place. Chagonda scored 11 goals and 4 assists for 26 points, as the markers and points ranked as the third and fourth highest totals in the league, respectively. He scored the only marker the Rams would need in the CAC title tilt against the Wildcats, and thus was named the tournament's most outstanding player for his offensive heroics. Chagonda and Dambala led the Rams to a 16-5-1 overall record, 2 wins shy of the school record. Philadelphia won the CAC championship for the second straight year and reached the NCAA tournament for the first time since 1989. Both Chagonda and Dambala were named in the 2014 CAC Men's Soccer All-Tournament team.